Hey Sarah, I can't believe you're leaving. I'm gonna miss you so much. This is for you. Kiss, kiss. I love you. All these places have their
moments with lovers and friends. Hey Sarah. I know you're feeling a little bit nervous about your new adventure, but I'm very excited for you and I'm happy for you. Congratulations. I know, you know, life can be crazy, but I believe that the universe puts you exactly where you need to be. So this is going to be a fun new thing for you. You're going to meet so many new friends, and you're not saying goodbye to your old ones because we'll always be here. And remember, you always have a home here in Milwaukee, but now we just have a place to visit. Good luck, and I love you. Think of love as something new. Though I know I'll never lose affection for people and things that went before. I know I'll often stop and think about that. Hey Sarah, we're really gonna miss you after you're gone. It'll be so strange not feeling like we could just do an impromptu cabin weekend anytime we want. But you're gonna have a fantastic time, and we're so excited for you. Love you. Bye.
This place seems very familiar.
Not really sure. Have we been here before?
I was gonna clean my room until I got high.
Hey, Sarah. Good luck in Colorado. Thanks for all the love and support throughout the years here in Milwaukee. We will miss you. Take care.
Cause you're a sky, cause you're a sky. What? This place definitely seems familiar.
I don't know. Let's take a shot. Okay.
Your sky full of stars. Well, hello Sarah. I can remember, how long ago was it? 2006 now? 13 years ago. When meeting you, I was just having a trip back there. And when I first met you, your heart came right through your personality the second I met you. You've always been there, you've always had a sixth sense for knowing when I've needed to be around. You've always been an amazing person to everybody you care about in your life. I know it's time to go and do something for yourself and live your dream. I'll be down to see you. Hey, it's Colorado, you know, we're down to some of them dispensaries. Enjoy tonight, dance your ass off. I love you lots, I'm very proud of you, I'm very proud to call you as a friend. And I wish you all the success that you deserve. I love you lots.
You know you always have a friend in Sweden.
Cause you're a sky, cause you're a sky full of stars.
Sarah, we love you. Enjoy Colorado.
You go, girl. You go, girl. Cause you get
lighter the more. Hey, Sarah. Great getting to meet you back in the day in the Britain, the wonder years. Wishing you all the best, good luck. I don't think you met Zoe, but she wishes you all the best too. Cheers.
Now this place definitely feels like home.
It is. Cheers, Sarah.
Cheers, hon. It won't be the same without you.
Love you.
We love you so much.
Have a good time.
Cheers.
I love you and I miss you, and I hope that you know that you can always come back to Wisconsin and see me and Thurman, and we'll always have a special place here.
I love you.
Oh,
please love you. Come back and watch my yard.
I love you. Have a blast out there.
Into your arms these days of dust.
Bye, Sarah. Bye, Sarah. Good luck on your trip. Ah! Sermon.
great.
And I will wait for you.
Have a good time in
Colorado.
Yeah, Granby.
Have fun in Colorado.
Bye.
We'll probably come out and see you more than we did Milwaukee.
Hi, Sarah. Daddy and I are here. You can see Daddy. Daddy's going to try her pantomime business. Yeah. Yeah, see? You're moving your lips. Sarah, we really will miss you terribly. So, best of luck to you. And hopefully we'll get to see you again soon. Okay. Have a great trip. And we'll talk to you later. Okay. Say something. Say anything. Well, you never could say woof. Okay, bye.
Who's he?